Father God. You are my strength and my life. I am nothing without you. Lord, thank you for the early blessings that I receive this morning. Please bless my family and friends. Bind us together with your love. Help us to reflect your character in our lives. Let the gift of your peace come into our hearts. May we rejoice in your blessings for all our days. Today, fill our hearts with joy and gratitude. In Jesus' name, amen.
Mark Smartt, Kingman, let the people hear what's been going on. Inside.
Absolutely beautiful, you know, when you think about it. We've moved on with the music. We've created technology of, you know, in music, and we've moved on from the tambourines and the banjos. We've moved on. And it's okay if you want to listen to the tambourines and the banjo. Not a problem. Music is spiritual. It's all about the message.
Here's another one. Hey, yeah. The street would join. And when it comes, know that the sun's gonna shine on you. It's true. Aspirations, expectations, confirmation. You got a blessing on the way. And what he has for you, nobody can take it away.
When it seems like the world's against you, you really go through. Keep your head on.
Are you getting the message? Listen.
Situations, allegations, just be patient. And know that he will make a way. And when he does, he make your inner future footstool the truth. Soul elation, jubilation, confirmation. You got a blessing on the way. And when it comes, you'll know he's fine on you, yeah.
Seems like the world's against you. You're really going through.
Really going through.
Keep your head up.
Stand tall, he'll be right there with me. Come on.
Right there to see you through.
Right there.
I know for sure. I can do all things. He shines. I know for sure.
I can do all things.
I know for sure.
Lift me, yeah.
All things shines.
So tells us to watch our thoughts. So then we are not our thoughts, correct? So then what are we? We are consciousness. And this is why it's so important. The words of a song will have a great impact on you. It's relating to your soul, it's coming to your soul, your spirit, your heart. And there are healings in the word of God. You are the sacred place. In the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is within you. Listen to the voice. My sheep know my voice. Rebuke the negative voice. What lives inside you is joy, happiness, love, kindness, faith, belief, jealousy, anger. Reject that in the name of Jesus. Reject it.
Trying to play games with me. You think I can't see you? Think again.
Reflecting on old things, when I realized my blinded eyes gave me reason to believe that I had caused my laws, my flaws, making good all on my own. That foolishness and selfishness almost made me miss his throne.
When I found in him, I visualized his resting place.
I began to see.
If my lamp was not provided,
and I said,
where would I go?
on my side, I wonder where would I be? It's like a ship without a captain. I'm hopelessly lost without thee.
Where has the time gone? I feel like I've just started. So keep to the light within, and your day and your week will be blessed. We hold strong. Because that's how we be made. So no worries. No. No worries. Worry no more.
Ready?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
We're listening to the voice within, the voice of peace. Glory to God. You know, it's okay if you failed, you're doing things wrong. I get it. We all have fallen short of the glory of God, but He has forgiven us. Just repent. Just repent. Just keep trying. Do not stop trying. Before grace, there's repentance. And then when we receive the grace, therefore we receive joy.
Don't worry, my God is so awesome, He can do anything.
Just one more after this, one more song, and I'm out of here. See you next week. Remember, keep the light. Follow the light within. The voice of peace. I think I've got room for just one more, and I'll let it play out and let the show end. So I'm going to leave you with these beautiful words that I've received. So therefore, I'm going to say it to you so you can hear it too. It is, knowledge speaks, but wisdom listens.
Yeah. of my help card on. Somebody sing with me.
Your mouth and say, Lord, release it. I've sown my seed and I've given you glory. Say, I have declaratively praised you. So I wait expecting my blessing right now. Applaud God in this room, everybody.